Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are at the Sangsta International Airport and we are looking at the runway extension project. So this project is to extend the runway at the Sangsta International Airport, which is the airport in Montego Bay, Jamaica. And when extended, it will be the longest airport, the longest runway in Jamaica. So currently the runway is 2,662 meters long and it's going to be extended by 408 meters to make it 3,060 meters long. And when the work is finished, which should be early this year, it will be the longest runway in Jamaica. Currently the longest runway in Jamaica, usable runway as of today, because this one isn't finished, is the Norman Manley International Airport, which is 2,716 meters long. And just to give you an idea, right, so that is the longest runway now, and it's going to, when finished, this one will be the longest runway. So to extend this runway is going to cost $34 million or $5.3 billion Jamaican dollars. The name of the project is the Sangsta Runway Expansion Project, and it is to extend and upgrade the airport's taxiway Eco Runway to allow for more efficient taxiing of arriving aircraft. So in all, the entire airport, the Sangsta International Airport, is the largest airport in Jamaica, and it is also the busiest airport in Jamaica. So while $5.3 billion is being spent on a runway expansion project, another $5.6 billion is being spent on the airport itself, and that includes realignment of Kent Avenue, new entrance linked to the Montego Bay bypass, because a lot of road work is being done in Montego Bay. So this project is okay, the actual runway project now, which is what we're looking at, which is the $5.3 billion project. In addition to expanding the runway, the work includes shoreline protection, roadway realignment, widening of taxiway Echo and Jet blast screens, relocation of navigational aids, and the Toro, or that is the takeoff runway area, will be extended to 3,060 meters. So the actual runway, the takeoff runway area, is what they call the Toro. That would be 3,060 meters. And okay, so the Sangsta International Airport is operated by MBJ Airports, that's Montego Bay, Jamaica Airports, and MBJ is extending the runway under the Airport Capital Improvement Plan. The extension result in establishment of the runway and safety area at each end of the runway. And this is necessary to fulfill the International Civil Aviation Organization's requirements and to increase safety of the runway. Now, Jamaica recently joined the ICAO as a member, and it's good that they are following the protocols, you could say. So this is a major project. So you would think China Harbor Engineering Company is doing the work, but although it looks like a road, it's actually a runway, and it's not China Harbor Engineering Company that's doing it. Straight ahead, you can see where the existing runway ends. That's the end of the 2,662 meter runway. And then this entire section now is additional 408 meters. Okay, the work is being done by Lagen Aviation and Infrastructure Limited. Their head office is in Northern Ireland, so it's a foreign company. And they do work all over the world. And they are, I guess you could say, the experts in runways. All right, so this project is funded by the Airport Improvement Fund. All right, guys, so this is definitely a good thing for Jamaica, and it's good that the Sangster International Airport is getting the longest runway in Jamaica, because these planes are just getting bigger and bigger and bigger, so they're going to need more Toro or the runway to take off and land. So since Sangster International Airport is the busiest and the largest airport in Jamaica, it's good that they are extending this runway, because this airport handles 95% of all the tourists that come into Jamaica. So it's a very important airport. Sorry, not 95, 72% of all the tourists that come into Jamaica, 72% use the Sangster International Airport. And 95% of all the passengers that travel through that airport travel internationally. So it's a very busy airport, up to 4,200 persons per hour use this airport at some time. All right, guys, and the reason why so many tourists use it is because of where it's located on the north coast. The three main tourist areas in Jamaica, or the three most visited places when that tourists go to and stay in Jamaica, is Montego Bay, where the airport is, Ocho Rios and Negril. And the quickest way to get to Negril and Ocho Rios is from Montego Bay when you compare it to the other airports. All right, guys, thanks for taking a tour with us. We'll keep you updated and definitely show you what the runway looks like when it's finished. All right, guys, thanks for taking a tour. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Also, leave your comments in the section below. Have a good day.